Hey, boss. Hey, Franku. Franku, you there? I'm trying to summon you, Franku.
We have a problem here. We have a problem with Weeaboos, you know, with the beta male Weeaboos.
Here to come.
Franku, I'm so sorry. I'm supposedly your enemy here, since I'm a Weeaboo myself, but I know you guys are going to cringe so much at this, but tonight I bring you Weeaboo reacts to Filthy Frank's Weeaboos. Is this thing even on? Please forgive me. Please forgive me, Dark Lord. Please. Please forgive me. Papa Franku. So, yeah, I'm going to watch this video. Nobody watches my channel. Nobody requests content. So, I'm just going to do something, you know, a little descriptive, you know? Weeaboo watches Filthy Frank's Weeaboos. So, I've watched this before when I was like 14, 15 years old when it came out. You know, typical. So now, I'm gonna watch it again. Now that I'm 20 years old. See how it goes. As you can see, I have Weeb stuff all over me. I'm a big, fat, you know, internet loser, Weeaboo. So yeah, let's see what goes on.
ようこそ皆さん。
Turn it up.
フィルシー・フランクショーへ。今日はすごい面白いものを教えてやるよ。俺のクローゼットの中にユダヤ人が二人いるんだ。両方とも死んでる。
Oh. Okay, come here, Weeaboo here. Be like, I kind of know what he's saying. I do not want to say what he's saying on YouTube because I will get permabanned. Say, at least it's about two Jews in the closet. I do not want to say the last part.
Konnichiwa, you magnificent bastard!
Konnichiwa!
Bastards, I got a joke for you. Fucking Weeaboos go to Japan and be like,
where are the subtitles?
You ain't. We have the subtitles. It is true.
Now today I want to talk about an issue that affects us on a global scale. Weeaboos. For those of you who don't know what a Weeaboo is, a non-Japanese person who basically denounces their own culture and calls themselves Japanese.
I don't call myself Japanese. But people call me a weeb, so must be
they
true.
Try to learn Japanese through the anime they watch and usually end up pronouncing it wrong and looking like a complete
I've idiot. Seen people
keep in
like
mind
that
a non-Japanese person can like the culture, watch anime, speak the language, and respect the culture while still keeping in touch with their own, which keeps them from being a weeaboo. Here we go. Weeaboos basically disrespect the culture and make complete asses of themselves. Even if you don't know the definition, you've definitely seen these guys around on the internet, at your local comic book store. They smell.
I've been like, oh my god.
Before I go into this, I want you guys to realize that there's a difference between being a person that just likes anime and people that are full-on, disgusting, unhygienic weeaboos. If you just like watching those Japanese cartoons and you're an alright person.
FBI is gonna be on my door any moment now, isn't he? Aren't they?
Go for it, bud. I don't give a shit. If you like to watch a little hentai on the down low, that ain't my problem, you know?
Yeah, you know I watch that shit, bruh.
Sex and vertebrates.
I mean, ooh. A few of you guys. My favorite animes consist of Toy Story, Cory in the House.
Remember that meme? Remember the Cory in the House meme? Remember when that was actually funny? Those were the good old days. I miss those good old days. Now the internet is just bullshit.
Airplane instruction videos from the 80s. You know, Seinfeld. You know, we all like the same shit, I get it, I'm an anime fan as well. But this is when you have a real fucking problem.
I have a katana collection.
Okay, I have katanas from when I, grappled. You know, Naga gives out katanas as trophies. But not nearly like these guys, you know?
I've been learning Japanese on Rosetta Stone.
That was cringe.
For like 5 weeks now.
That's really cringe.
I've had so much sex with my body pillow that it stands on its...
Oh my god!
It's coming to life. Don't talk shit about Attack on Titan. It's a really good show.
Well, I wouldn't talk shit about Attack on Titan if you weren't so grungy.
I'm really thinking about going to Japan soon. I know how to use chopsticks. I know hiragana. Cause you know, I don't feel like...
Anyone can use chopsticks. Anyone can learn hiragana. It's freaking easy.
If anybody here is on my anime expertise level. First, I'll have to get a job. That's the first thing.
Oh. Let's continue.
Like, dude, I get that some of you like collected weapons or something, but that's already kind of red flaggish in the first place. But if you're wasting money on like Japanese weapons that you can't even use, that's actually like a problem. You should notify your school. Just because you try and dress and act like a certain ethnic group, it doesn't mean you're that ethnic.
I mean, you can identify with whatever culture you want nowadays, right? I mean, I don't know. I don't want to get into that political bullshit. At least not yet on my channel.
You know, when I was younger, I used to want to be Thomas the Tank Engine. But that shit never happened. We all have dreams. I just wanted a piece of Percy's ass, you feel me? You know, I just wanted a piece of that helicopter's ass. Dreams don't come true. Face it, buddy, you're never gonna be Japanese. And changing your avatar to hentai or waifu or whatever they're called, and being a self-righteous faggot literally everywhere on the internet, it's not gonna help. These people with anime avatars are everywhere. Every comment section, every Twitter discussion, you know, everywhere in the Facebook comments. And you say one thing about anime, and these guys will fuck you up, man. They will breathe really heavy and start typing on the keyboard really fast.
Guys, I have absolutely no words about this. This is just so funny.
Sure.
I wonder if I'm gonna get age restricted for this. Is this video age restricted? Let me check. Okay, good. Not age restricted. Okay, so I'm not at risk here.
Like, damn, who put a good old Rasengan up your ass? You feel me? Oh shit. Yo, a pigeon just landed on my window. Watching like, what, 6 anime series? Like, you believe that schoolgirls have eyes this big? You believe that everyone...
Who would believe that? Honesty, like...
Holds a fucking katana on the trains. Nobody practices jutsus in the corner.
Okay, guys.
Nobody talks like this. Kisama! Timmy!
Yeah, like, for real. Nobody really talks like that.
Masaka!
Getting a body pillow and masturbating to animated 13-year-old girls doesn't make you Japanese. It just makes you a borderline pedophile. And also,
true!
As much as I wish it was true, not all Asian girls sound like, yeah, 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 yeah. I definitely woke my neighbors up. Oh, shit, mom. My neighbors heard that for sure.
Pussy. And it's scrump diddly umptious.
As an outsider, you're literally praising one of the most xenophobic cultures that exists today. Irony!
That is so true. Like, why are you praising that culture that freaking hates you already, man?
What you're doing would be like a Japanese person doing this, wearing a cowboy hat and boots, swinging a rope around, and going, yeah!
That is also true.
Taro, my name is Cowboy Tanaka.
A lot of people get defensive about this. Look, I'm always getting harassed by everybody to make fun of disease, you know, race, you know, black people, Jews. Like, everyone's like, yeah, do it, do it, do it. But as soon as I even touch anime, oh, whoa, whoa, too far, everybody. Yo, everyone, like, Frank.
It's the truth, though. Like, that's how they act.
This is the Filthy Frank Show. Make up your fucking mind, bro. Like, over here at the Filthy Frank Show, we support prejudice equality. Everyone gets shit. What do you call a white girl that can run faster than her brothers? A redneck virgin. See, look, everyone gets shit here. You take that, white people.
Follow your dreams.
Still, I can't help it.
Oh my god.
Man, those Weeaboos, man, they're fucking...
Dude, this guy is the most savage person I've ever seen on YouTube. Like, the most edgiest of them all.
Caps lock. I'm not fucking around this time.
What the hell? Oh.
What the fuck, Salamander Man?
Oh. What the heck is wrong with this guy?
Yes.
All right, Salamander Man, relax, relax. I knew this day would come. Safari Man. Apparently everyone has to look like an anime character, Safari Man. Now relax, guys. Me and Pink Guy are gonna take care of this. Pink Guy. You remember the training? Quick! To the Weeaboo Protection Chamber!
Hey, boss.
Oh, there.
The fuck?
Pink Guy! Where are you?
Hey, boss.
Oh, there you are. It's okay now. We're safe. We're in the Weeaboo Protection Chamber.
Can somebody give me the pussy, please?
What the hell are you talking about? Oh, shit. It's spreading. The disease is spreading.
I honestly think Weebism is kind of comparable to a disease. Honestly. Oh, no. Oh, no. This guy is so edgy, man. I fucking
boss,
love it.
Boss, please. Boss, please. Give me the boss.
Okay, honestly, this guy looks Hispanic, but isn't he half Japanese, half white? I don't know. I mean, I guess that's something you can.
Rosetta Stone.
It's no use.
Rosetta Stone.
Weeaboo Jones is too strong. That's it. I know exactly what I need to do. Fuck you, Weeaboo Jones. I love Family Guy.
Reality check.
Reality check. Reality check. I need feminism because the wife is. Oh my god. Ah! Cringe, man! Why are they all so fat, man? I'm like 30. I mean, no fat shaming here, but goddamn.
I collect swords and throwing stars. Yes, I'm a.
The girls look uncomfortable with this guy here. Like, Hooters girls look uncomfortable with this dude here. I mean, well,
but I will,
he won't last long in jail, that's for sure.
Because I read the manga.
I mean, having a manga collection, it ain't that bad.
You're such a fucking pleb.
As long as you actually watch Western media and keep in touch with it. It's all right to have a manga collection. Oh my god! Oh no!
Yes, I'm a weeaboo. Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
Oh, wow. Why?
Yes, I'm a weeaboo.
Japanese on Rosetta.
Rosetta Stone.
Just don't bring that shit near me. You can do whatever the fuck you want. I don't give a shit. Just don't bring that shit near me. I'm a fucking hustler. I'm gonna say it again, guys. I have nothing against anime. I have nothing against any of that shit. Everything I just said could be applied to any kind of other obsession. Like, just take it easy, man. Also, if you let a 52-year-old man in glasses and a dirty shirt tell you what to do with your life, it's pretty fucking sad, but not as sad as a fucking weeaboo. Sayonara, bastards, I'm out, peace.
It's filthy.
We got something here. Okay, guys, sorry about the shitty quality of my video and... But, hopefully, the weebs aren't, you know... No, hopefully they're not like that right now, but if you're obsessed with Japanese culture to the point that you can't even socialize right, like a normal average human being, just get that shit away from me, honestly. But look, I am a weeb, honestly, like, come on, I am a weeb, but I am not to the point where I think Japan is this perfect country. I know Japan hates Westerners and all that, especially Hispanics. I don't know about that. I know some Japanese girls love us. But if you look at this, I have a manga collection, right? There's nothing wrong with that as long as you freaking, like, don't think you're Japanese, right? Because, you know, I don't want to be Japanese. I'm totally fine being half white, half Mexican. I even got a lot of that, you know, regular Western stuff as well, but, you know. So, yeah, bottom line is, if you are not able to integrate into Western society because you think anime is real life and you think schoolgirls have eyes this fucking big and you think, you know, all Japanese girls sound like... Look, I get it. You like a culture because you've seen something cool on TV and you're thinking, oh, maybe if I were this culture, that would be better for me. And maybe mama would love me. But no, it's not like that. You are not Japanese, and Japanese people do not consider you Japanese. You are a gaijin to them, and you will never assimilate into their culture that way. Anyway, because Japanese people are pretty damn xenophobic. So yeah, Grappler Senpai out. Peace.